Can I get your name?
I'm Pratima Kalali.
And I'm Talasha Prabhu.
So how was AYG so far for you guys?
Okay, I didn't give my best time, but it was good. First experience, so it was good.
So what events do you specialize in?
I do 200 and 400 freestyle.
So how do you do?
Yeah, I did okay, so yeah, I did okay. Yeah, okay, fine.
Exposure.
I have an event tomorrow, 200 meter freestyle, and I hope to give my best timing. Let's see.
So how, as a young athlete, right, do you all deal with stress or pressure of such a big competition?
Sometimes when there's the competition, because you have the pressure of performing and all that, but otherwise just enjoy the sport.
Same here.
Okay, so what have you guys been doing in Swiss Hotel? What have you been doing behind closed doors that we don't know about?
We are staying at the Merchant Court, Swiss Hotel Merchant Court. So we went to the pool and the spa and everything.
Okay.
And it's a really nice, very nice place.
Yeah.
What is fun about, you know, bunking in together for a week? What is fun about?
We explore the hotel a lot. We go into the shops and stuff. The food is good. Food's good.
Countries. What's the experience?
Good.
We meet in the lift, actually.
Yeah.
How do you try to, like, you know, talk to other people from other cultures?
We have been friendly with our South Asian countries like Pakistan, Sri Lanka, and all, but not got exposed to like Singapore, China, and all that. Just a smile and
a smile.
No talking.
But maybe you can try, you know, talking.
Yeah.
It's quite cool, actually. We can't get down and meeting them exactly because we're staying in different places. So currently we're just staying with Kuwait and Kyrgyzstan. And they don't talk much with us. So.
Okay, so is this the first time you guys have gone overseas to compete?
No. It's my second time.
Yeah, me too. We've been to Islamabad as well.
Pakistan. We've been to Pakistan.
So when you represent your country, you know, what are you thinking when you represent your country?
You feel proud, and then you feel like it's a duty to perform and win medals to your country.
Feeling making the country proud. Yeah.
Is your mom here with you?
Yeah, that's my mom.
How are you guys related?
No, we're not related. We're just pool mates and friends and commentators.
And, you know, good friends.
Yeah, very good friends.
So how do you feel that your mom came down just to support you?
She's really sweet,
She hasn't come. She's
watching my
TV.
Yeah.
So what's the feeling like?
Yeah, it's feeling good, but I'm sad that my mom couldn't make it. But even then, it's okay. Lots of fun because they're there. Yeah, and she's very sweet, very nice.
Okay. How about you? What do you think? Is your mom here?
Yeah, I'm very happy. She actually, you know, took the time out to come by. She's always there with me forever.
Do you love swimming a lot?
Yeah.
What's the feeling like when you dive in the water?
Feel very good, you know, like it's, we have been doing it for a long time, so it's become a
second
passion.
Home. Second home.
Yeah, so the water is
the water
second
is the second home.
Yeah.
You might get okay, anyways, the camera.
Bye bye.
Okay.